Maine is a state in the New England region of the United States, bordered by New Hampshire to the west, the Atlantic Ocean to the southeast, and the Canadian provinces of New Brunswick and Quebec to the northeast and northwest, respectively. Maine is the 12th smallest by area, the 9th least populous, the 13th least densely populated, and the most rural of the 50 U.S. states. In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Maine. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all the hotels we mentioned in the video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. The Microtel Inn and Suites by Windham York, best for families. When you're traveling with kids, a city like Maine is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you will need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Microtel Inn and Suites by Windham York has all of it. It's a no-frills hotel with an indoor pool located 2.5 kilometers from the center of York. Nearby attractions include Bell Farm Shops, 0.7 miles, Upscale Resale, 0.3 miles, and York Corner Gardens, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, a pool, free breakfast, children's television networks, children activities, business center with internet access, meeting rooms, and more. The hotel has 7 room types you can choose from, ranging from 27 to 50 square meters. Most of the rooms have an ocean view, city view, landmark view, air conditioning, private bathroom, flat screen TV, coffee machine, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. The Hampton Inn Kennebunk, Kennebunk Port, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things on offer. The ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Hampton Inn Kennebunk has all of that. It's a no-frills Kennebunk hotel with an indoor pool. Located 3 kilometers from the center of Kennebunk. Nearby attractions include Wells Reserve at Lound Home, 4.8 miles, Seashore Trolley Museum, 3.8 miles, and Rachel Carson National Wildlife Refuge, 4.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a bar, outdoor furniture, free breakfast, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from at 26 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a flat screen TV, private bathroom, coffee machine, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3, the Quality Inn, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Quality Inn has all of that. The Quality Inn is within easy reach of Pine Hollow Little Bar 3 Golf Course, located 7 kilometers from the center of Sanford. Nearby attractions include Seashore Trolley Museum, 20.7 kilometers, Old Orchard Beach Pier, 37.9 kilometers, and the Kittery Premium Outlets, 45.1 kilometers. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a bar, free breakfast, free internet, and more. The hotel has 3 room types you can choose from, ranging from 11 to 25 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a private bathroom, city view, flat screen TV, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2, the Boathouse Waterfront Hotel and Marina, best high-end, luxurious hotel. If you've saved some money up or if you don't care about the cost and want to have the best time possible and have an unforgettable trip, then the Boathouse Waterfront Hotel and Marina is the one for you. This is a luxurious hotel that offers almost anything you can think of, and their main goal is to provide you with an unforgettable experience that you'll remember for a long time. Whether you're traveling alone, as a couple, or with your family, this hotel will be great for you. The Boathouse Waterfront Hotel and Marina is a riverhunt hotel in Kennebunk Port with a restaurant and a bar with a lounge. Nearby attractions include Walker's Point, 0.2 miles, Mainly Drizzle, 0.08 miles, and Main Art Hill, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, a bar with a lounge, bicycle rental, bicycles available, high chairs available, airport transportation, and massage services. The hotel has 6 room types to choose from, ranging from 22 to 38 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathrooms, free Wi-Fi, river view, balcony, terrace, patio, city view, minibar, flat-screen TVs, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1, the Whitetail & Suites, Best Budget Hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Maine rather than pay a large amount for a room in a hotel, then the Whitetail & Suites would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this is probably the best value for money hotel in Maine. It's a no-frills motel in Lincoln, located 500 meters from the center of Lincoln. Nearby attractions include the Prince Thomas Park, 0.5 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, complimentary instant coffee, patio, board games, kids stay free, books, DVDs, music for children, and taxi service. The hotel has 16 room types you can choose from, ranging from 17 to 26 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, coffee machine, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.